playing a four-part solo banjo tune from Kentucky called Tally Ho, and it was first recorded by Blanche Coldiron.